How will TMC's parting away from the Congress will affect the stability of the party in the Parliament? On this issue, we are joined by Parliamentary Affairs Minister Pawan Bansal. Sir, today is the day they are going to withdraw the support, meet the President and Prime Minister. Are you sure that you have the numbers, sir?
Well, though we won't be happy on anyone's leaving us, but certainly as far as the question of numbers and the stability of the government is concerned, there should not be any doubt about it.
But is there? Do you think that there's any hope that you can get back Mamata Banerjee? Is there space left for dialogue with her?
Well, as I said, we would want everybody to support. If there was a member of the UPA, we would want anyone to remain there. But if they are parting on a matter which government feels is essential in the larger interest of the country, and then, well, if they see there is no meeting point, it's for them to judge, not for the government.
So for larger interest in terms of policy, your government is at stake.
Well, important for the government. Firstly, let me say the government is not at stake. But important for the government to act is not to see that you only do those things which keep you in the government, but more important is that you fulfill the promises that you've made to the people. That is the development of the country, the progress, the growth of the country. And we are convinced that the steps that which the government has taken will be in the ultimate good and ultimate interest of the people.
But ultimately, Mr. Bansal, it is one minister whose job becomes tough is yours, parliamentary affairs. You need to get the bills passed. Are you sure that this parting of way will not lead to legislative paralysis?
Well, we've seen over the past few sessions that the BJP, the way they have acted otherwise, we couldn't do much of our legislative business. And if they really wish that they want the country to move forward, as their protestations go to that effect, and they want the economy to improve, well, they must also ensure that many, many bills which are pending in the parliament, they should let the parliament function, and they may protest outside. And if the parliament functions, which I always hope, I never lose that hope, then we have the majority to pass the bills. And that is what the democracy is all about.
But then
the government must have its way, the opposition must have its say. That is what they have been saying.
But then this is not about opposition. The government, your own alliance partners have become very, very bullish, Mr. Bansal. Mulayam Singh Yadav's brother and the chief spokesperson of the party, Ram Gopal, has been saying that he's the prime ministerial candidate. NCP says that we have all options open. So how do you intend to get the business done when alliance partners are nursing prime ministerial ambition?
I understand that has been said in a different context when somebody else's name is propped up. I mean, though without any reason. That's from within the BJP, when the internal sign war within the BJP begins. Perhaps to counter that, to blunt that, somebody may have said.
No, but this is a statement on record by Ram Gopal Yadav.
But they aren't supporting the government. They are talking of a post-2014 elections. Well, we are presently talking of this government. The mandate of this government is to govern up to 2014. And it is our responsibility till that time we take all steps which are necessary for the development of the country.
So you have full faith in Mulayam Singh Yadav that he'll support you till 2014, despite nursing prime ministerial ambition and saying that it's the government should talk about numbers. Why are you asking about numbers?
The government also need not talk about the numbers, because the numbers are assured. It is Mr. Mulayam Singh Yadav, Kumari Mayawati and others who have in written extended support to this government by writing that letter, as I said, to the president.
So you have full confidence in Mulayam Singh Yadav that you will continue to support your government?
What I'm saying, we have his support, full support we have. That's how the numbers are, about 310, and where you need only 272.
So you are saying that ultimately, despite all this politically hoopla, the government will last.
This is what all democracy is about. People must have their different opinions on any particular issue. And that is what I said. Certain things are left to the government. The government of the day, I mean, everybody has chosen the government. Maybe the coalition. We came in majority, we formed the government. And in a democracy, certain things are left to the government. This is an executive decision which the government had to take, and it has taken after consulting large number of people, the many of the stakeholders. And the decisions have been arrived at. It is the responsibility of the government to see that our subsidy bill does not become unsustainable.